Hey guys, ADHD here, and today I'm with Josh Ushigan.
Hello.
And recently you guys saw we did a video called The Sourest Drink on Earth, and it freaking exploded. Like,
it's freaking amazing.
Yeah, and you guys really enjoyed it for the most part. But there was some comments, and a lot of people were like, oh, more like, you know, sourest drink on earth, more like diabetes in a cup. So I was like,
the dentist is gonna love these guys.
Exactly. So that kind of inspired an idea for me. I was like, okay, they thought this was diabetes in a cup, some people. That wasn't my intention. So this video's intention is to make diabetes in a cup.
That so is for all your haters, there's for you.
So, out of this video, I'm gonna call it The Sweetest Drink on Earth. And I've gone through the measures of trying to get all...
Look at all this.
Oh, yeah. There's literally...
the sweetest fish.
Twizzlers, Lifesavers,
Skittles. You got the Kelly Salad?
So much stuff, and there was just so freaking much, yeah, it's a lot of stuff. But yeah, so we had all this stuff basically, and we're gonna be making the sweetest drink on earth, and there's a lot of stuff. There's the liquid base for this, and you guys see that, you're gonna be like, so anyway.
Why?
So anyway, let's get started on the sweetest drink on earth.
Woo!
All right, guys, so what we're gonna be doing now is, last time we did the race, but there's no way to equally divide all of this stuff, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna be timing ourselves. I think we could do it in under 10 minutes.
Yeah. I'm gonna go for 5.
There's no, that's impossible. There's no, okay, 10 minutes is the goal.
10 minutes.
I know for a fact you can do it under 15. All right, so ready, set, go.
Whoa.
God damn.
We're back, okay.
I wasn't timing that, it was like 30 seconds, so like 10, 30 minutes, 10, 20 minutes.
Dropping some on the floor.
Oh yeah.
On the planet.
Alright guys, so we got everything open. This looks so freaking good. It's like, look at this, like you can get lost in like a wasteland of candy. It's so freaking awesome. Look, we're like a submarine going through the candy land. and it's so freaking, this is honestly the video's not even doing it justice. This is a big ass bowl.
Yeah.
Like,
this is
his head compared to the bowl. This is
right there.
This is a big bowl. And it's completely filled. It took us so long. It took us like what, 17 minutes?
It took us like 17 minutes. And it's only because there was so much Starbursts in here. Like if there
wasn't
as many, we would have done it under 10 minutes.
It was the Starburst and a lot of like the individual, like small tiny packaging. That was what really took us so long. But now we're gonna get ready to blend that very soon. But obviously if you know anything about blending, you know you should a little bit, then you know we need a liquid base. And I came up with an idea that I think is pretty cool for the liquid base. I'll be showing you guys that right now.
Okay, so this is basically the night before, or the morning before technically, actually. I just haven't gone to sleep yet. And when I was coming up with the idea basically for the liquid base is gonna be in the sweetest drink on earth, basically what I came up with is, I came with punch, because I was gonna use Coke originally, like Coca-Cola. I thought, okay, that's pretty sweet, you know, I mean, it's unhealthy and stuff, and I was like, that was the first thing that came to mind. But then I thought, you know, all the fruit, like candy we're using is like, they have like fruit flavor. So I was like, okay, I kind of want to stick with that theme, otherwise Coke might make it nasty. So I decided to go with punch. Then I thought, okay, how can I make that more sweet and more flavorful and stuff? So then I kept thinking around and then I thought, boom, what about these? 3 pounds of Jolly Ranchers, 95 servings, and this bag alone. That's not even including all the other stuff that's going into the drink. This is just the liquid base. That is already a sugary drink with 95 servings put into this. So I'm gonna put all this in here right now, and that's gonna be, once they dissolve, that's gonna be our liquid base. Okay, so I finished. I took a Snapchat story before I started, and I checked when I posted that. That was 26 minutes. So it took me 26 minutes to open all these. If you're not following me on Snapchat, definitely do. Just throw that plug in there, why not? Okay, so it's all in here now, as you guys can see. You can't really see through it, because I kind of wish I didn't put the purple ones in there, because it kind of changed the color. But I wanted to put every single one in here. And I'm surprised I was able to get all of them in there, actually. I don't know why, but I had to pour some of the actual punch out, because it was overflowing from adding the Jolly Ranchers. I'm really glad I went with this, though, over the actual Coca-Cola, because this, I did the math on the sugar that's in this. It's essentially like drinking 30 cans of Coke.
So my original idea of just pouring Coke in there, this destroys it, so I'm really glad. Because I am aiming to make the sweetest drink ever here, right guys? So hopefully, you know, those are all melted by the time we do the video though.
All right guys, so at this point you already know what this is. This is basically the equivalent of drinking 30 cans of Coca-Cola.
Minus all the candy that's inside of here.
Not even including this. So now that we have our Jolly Rancher juice, it freaking, everything was actually dissolved. There's like little small crystals. It's 3 pounds of Jolly Rancher is in this thing. So now we're gonna add the candy. A lot of you guys in the comment section, the other blender like basically blew up. If you guys didn't watch the last video, the last blender, like smoke was coming out of
the bottom of it. Like
it sparked.
Smoke just started.
So we got this blender. You guys in the comment section were like, hey, get a BlendTec blender. And I watched that guy's videos. He blended like an iPhone. So I hope he can blend this. So that's the real question here.
Will it blend? That is the question.
That's all sticking. Get off of there.
I should get hate from you. You're spooning it interferes with the plan.
Okay, you think that maybe is enough?
After my pour, yeah.
Okay. Okay, so that's what we have in there right now. This looks freaking incredible. That just looks so freaking delicious. Let me see the focus, there it goes.
Diabetes.
The layers. But we're not done yet. Okay, so hold us again, Matthew, my sir. We're not done yet.
Okay. Wait, what's in there?
Well, we'll find out now. it's nothing like bad, it's just... Oh, there's more candy in here.
Oh,
that wasn't actually planned to be in there. Well, let's add that in there too.
It's been more colorful now.
This was actually what was in there. So, let's just...
Oh my god!
I think that should be enough.
Okay. Look at the waterfall of sugar. Look at the sugar waterfall. That's so awesome.
Okay, so again, we are trying to create liquid diabetes here, you guys. So this is diabetes in a cup. This is that. So this is the mission, guys. The mission is liquid diabetes. You guys asked for it. You said diabetes in a cup. This is the mission. Again, all this sugar. All that sugar.
How does this make you guys feel? Diabetes.
All this sugar, all that candy. And then we have our Jolly Rancher liquid. Go ahead and pour it in, Josh, my sir. All right, that'll be awesome.
Let me know when to stop.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, it's just soaking up.
Holy crap.
Oh.
So you let it. Oh my goodness.
All right.
Okay, so let me put the lid on there. Now here's the question of the day. Will it blend?
Let's find out.
Paid a lot for this blender. I want the honors of pressing the button. All right, let's go. Oh my god, I actually had some troubles.
You can blend an iPhone, you can blend candy. Let's do this.
So a smoothie? It's overload. It's actually overloading.
It's overloading. Oh,
it's
my
overloading
god.
The BlendTec. What?
How on earth? Overload.
6.5 hours later.
Okay, I don't really know if the camera's picking it up.
But smoking.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, look, it's smoking right here. It's coming from the bottom.
Yeah, you can kind of see it in the camera. I think we may have broken another blender,
and
guys.
It's over temp, too.
This one was a lot more expensive, so please don't break.
2,000 years later.
Okay, so after several attempts, we have it down to, I mean, you guys saw when it started. It's at this point. This is literally from like 15 cycles almost, it feels like. A lot of cycles are going from.
Dude, it says 36 on here, plus the 50 that we did when we first pulled it out.
We've just been going back and forth between blending it, the freezer, blending the freezer. We've been doing it for like, I don't know how long, but a while now. So we're gonna, I think at the point now though, where we could probably,
okay. To drop the whole thing.
Okay, so let's see if we can get one.
Yeah!
Okay, it's not perfect, but it's moving now, it's moving. Thank you. Okay, well, that was
Overtown.
Good. That was good,
lift
though.
Lift it up. Lift it up. Lift it up. Oh, shit.
Is it smoking? Oh, it is smoking a little bit, but not. It's smoking a little bit again, but not as much. That was pretty good, you know?
Yeah.
That's just liquid now. There's like, yeah, there's a little bit of stuff at the bottom, but I mean.
But majority of the. Majority of everything
got in there. You guys saw it when it was full, so like, we're good.
Yeah, even shakes have, you know, a little bit of.
Fuck! Oh,
<my God. laughs>
What?
Oh, shoot.
Oh! Did you see when the top of smoke just like dissipated?
Dude, just like lift this thing up.
Holy crap.
The camera cannot, you cannot like really see what this camera, but there is smoke. I mean,
there's a lot of smoke.
Yeah. Okay, so.
Can you smell your fingers?
I licked them.
Okay. That's smoke.
So this is it, guys. Let's just top it off like you always do.
Oh my god, you're putting more on there.
Let's just top it off. Be safe.
There you go, guys. Diabetes and a blender. C2B.
Oh my god. You can't even grab
it. In a wine cup.
Okay, so let's try this, Joshua.
Woo!
$3.99.
The music. All right, so I'm gonna go first, and then Josh is gonna go next, and then if Matt wants to, you can do it. I don't know, I'm not as nervous as I was for the sour one, because this is not gonna hurt, hopefully. I'm gonna try some this is gonna be too sweet, so it'll be nasty, but
yeah.
Here we go. This is like, again, you guys saw us when we put in this. It actually looks kinda nice.
It looks like some, like, it looks kinda like a wine smoothie.
Should I get a lot?
It was good sip.
What do you think?
Dude, boy.
A lot?
Yeah. Cause you guys, you're gonna be doing a lot. You're gonna be doing a lot. I'm gonna do a little.
Ooh, oh god!
How did it taste?
It tasted like Woo! It was too much. It wasn't like, you know, it didn't like, oh my god, the sour one. Oh, getting my mouth. I'm getting a heartburn now. My heart's starting to beat a little fast. It was basically kind of like, I can't even really express it. It almost was like, you remember when we did the, you guys haven't seen that video with the M-berry? It kind of tasted like the M-berry a bit.
Oh, really?
Like with the sour drink on Earth after M-berry?
Mm-hmm. I thought this tastes?
That's what it kind of tastes like to me, but it was just, it was too much.
Okay, well, here I go. Cheers.
There you go. I love the gas go.
It's just too much. It's like overpowering.
Yeah. It tastes like, it literally tastes like our sourest drink on Earth with the M-berry. That's exactly how it is. But it had like a little like sour.
Yeah.
Oh man, the heartburn's kicking in.
Is your heartburn fast? It's like the most insane sugar.
People just drop on the floor.
We literally got diabetes at this moment. That was the moment we got diabetes. I would be really sad because you guys did warn us about that. But yeah, that's, it almost tastes like if sugar had an extract. You know what I mean?
It feels kind of weird in my throat right now.
Yeah, it's kind of like, I get what you mean. But you know what I mean? Like, you know you have the vanilla extract, it tastes like too strong?
Yeah, yeah.
It's like if sugar had an extract, this is what it would be. It was actually kind of good though.
Want to try it, Matt?
I'll take a little sip, I'm not gonna take a big ass sip.
Alright, Matt's gonna try it.
Hopefully he doesn't puke like last time with the sourest drink. He might be good.
Alright, go for it.
It's just calling me.
Oh, going in for seconds, huh?
I can feel my whole body has to sweat right now. Like, I feel the sweat building up in my heart beating.
Well, think of how much sugar that is. That's like.
Yeah, that's a lot of sugar. Dude.
That's a lot of sugar. Like.
Ooh, God. Okay.
Okay.
A second time hits you a little bit more.
That's the third time.
Yeah, but then that was the second time. Hits you a little bit more a second time. That wasn't as pleasurable. That was.
Fuck it!
No, are you getting jitters? I'm getting jitters.
I'm not the only one who's kind of shaky right now.
Yeah, I feel like shaky.
I was feeling it, but I didn't want to say. Like, maybe it's just me, but I guess we're all feeling
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I thought I didn't want to be like dramatic, but like everybody else is feeling. I feel the sweat too. Like you can see, I'm actually kind of sweating. This is like actual.
Hey, all you people!
Hey, all you people! Want to listen to me?
gotta try this drink. No, but really, anyway, guys.
This drink with diabetes.
Anyway, guys, so that's pretty much it, guys. You can see we're a little hyper. That was a lot of sugar. Anyway, guys, you'd be a huge favor, hit that like button. I would greatly appreciate it. Josh's channel is always down below.
So go subscribe.
Definitely go check it out. But as always, guys, I will see you in the next video. Like the video, share, subscribe. If you're new here, definitely share, because we need
share to share it with your grandma. She'll love it.
Yeah, your grandma would love to have all that sugar. I mean, anyway, guys, please hit the like button. I don't know what, just bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.